Records the amount of electrical energy used, and then to a fuse box from which branch lines lead to all parts of the house. Each branch with two wires ends in a service outlet. An appliance such as this lamp with a plug completes the circuit. Home electrical appliances, such as this electric range, electric roaster, and many others, depend on the fact that electricity produces much heat as it passes through certain substances. These electric heating appliances are used in cooking foods, in the sick room, and in laundry work. Of these, the electric iron is the most widely used. The iron illustrates the principle of the common electrical heating appliance. This pressure plate holds the heating element firmly in place. Sheets of mica separate this heating element from the metal of the iron. Mica is an insulator and does not easily conduct electricity. The actual heating is produced in this resistance wire. In this iron, the resistance wire is wound around a sheet of mica. The passage of electrons through the resistance wire produces heat. This heat is transmitted to the base of the iron. The motion of the electrons is a representation of an alternating current. Overheating or dropping an electric iron may cause damage to the heating unit. If the damage is in the resistance wire or in the insulating material, the iron can be restored to usefulness by inserting a new heating unit. Many modern irons include a temperature controlling device called a thermostat. The principle of the thermostat mechanism is shown by this animated drawing. At the top is a strip consisting of two metals welded together. As the iron cools, the strip again straightens out and makes contact. Electrons flow through the circuit. As this iron heats, the lower metal of the strip expands more than the upper metal. This causes the strip to bend and again break the contact. No electrons can flow and the iron cools. This alternate closing and opening of the circuit maintains a nearly constant temperature. This action of a bimetal strip is the principle of most household thermostats. The incandescent electric lamp uses a resistance wire to produce light. The intensity of the light produced by the heated